Good morning from way out here in Baden. Well, we've been in this house 2.5 months and we have yet to have a bedroom. We've been working on it. We've been doing everything we can. We've been building shelves everywhere. We made a lot of progress. Last night we put a bunch of boxes up in the attic. That cleared up enough room for Donna in the bedroom to be able to pick away at the pile. I want to get all this stuff done before I'm too bald and too old to enjoy it all. I know 2 months isn't that long of a time, but we have made major accomplishments, and I want to get a bed. I'm tired of sleeping in the living room.